birds was rooted in the idea of India of our dreams and what is possible for the children of today. I decided to be part of Conference of the Birds because I believed in art as a medium of learning, and this fit right into it. Started out as their dance didi, so my role was to lay their foundation in movement and really help them enjoy dancing. My biggest takeaway from Conference of the Birds was the power in a collective and what is really possible for our children.